spend the kill skill points on Maverick. We're at over 'll think I'll do for his next big span. Since I just took the flag, blocks. Nope, actually, very end of flag. I think I might do is change his spec a bit. He's kind of been tanking. Level up Rampart Aura. Drop squash, and then put cactus again. Carry in place of that, and then once it maxed out right part aura, put that in squash. One more thing, actually, I forgot. Corner port. Any news after there we go. Astrocotic magic. Okay, so that's just the clue to the sealed door from level 3. But there's kind of magic in there. Okay. Vegas Rudlum. This is a new character that's picked up. Land, you seek to interpret draconic magic of legend. You're well versed in the subject. Nothing is known of his. Apparently he's a character from the discussion thread in RPG, and apparently he's a character from the original Ogre map. Update to Diebath! Now update to show that he's a lich! So he's still around down there somewhere, so maybe in the post-game content. Shopping. Let's place some of the expendables I use. again. Zuma Canyon. Let's go take a look. Now, this one we're going to take more serious. Hizzleton, you're back in. Out. Actually, no, I do want you in here. We have few souls that you can use. Once you get a high enough level, you use them. Harry has some status effect magic that is used that if she doesn't die. That said, what I may just need to do is honestly use some off-camera brain to figure out some of this stuff. But a couple characters in here seem to level things up, level them up. Venom needs to be here. Bring in actually Abram. Never mind. Had it right the first time. Whole bunch of beasts, which means you want somebody who has beast slayer abilities. Past time Denim showed his face. Better men than him have died crossing Urazuma Canyon. His bones will join the rest. So I gotta kill him. This is actually funny because now I've got characters who have because my Dragoon is using a pole arm that has significant reach. We don't actually need to get in the water in the first place. Okay, a couple of them have a ring of vitality. Okay. That is working out nicely. And we're just gonna go spear fishing.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.